Hi everybody, welcome to Courtney's Realm. I'm Courtney and today I'm making a video off of General Hospital and I am a big fangirl of the show. I love Steve Burton, Maurice Bernard, Laura Wright, Kelly Monaco, and I've been watching Maurice Bernard and Steve Burton's whole career on General Hospital. So I've seen all the women with it that they've been with, but I love Maurice Bernard's character Sonny with Carly, and I love Steve Burton's character with Sam Morgan, his wife. And the return of Steve Burton as Jason Morgan has been great, epic on his point. His character alone has been great, fantastic. Feel all the emotions in the world from him. As Kelly Monaco goes as Sam Morgan. I haven't felt jack squat when it comes to Jason Morgan. Her husband, Jason Morgan. I haven't felt any emotions from her. And I'm calling out the writers because I'm calling you out on shade and disrespect. You act like the fans of the couple since 2003. 2004, when they officially got together, don't know the history of the characters and the relationship that they have, which is not true. Now, Sam, as much as I love her and I love her character because I think she's perfect for Jason, even with the flaws, I'm gonna call bullshit. I'm gonna call bullshit flag on the play because Sam is not acting like Mrs. Morgan at all. She loves Jason so deeply that it's not funny. And for her to today ask Jason for a divorce when she hasn't acknowledged that he's alive, she hasn't embraced, she hasn't talked to him, she hasn't done anything. All she's ever done since she found out that he is back is destroy his heart. Say, I'm in love with your brother. I'm in love with your brother. I'm in love with your brother. And now you're asking for a divorce without really working things out with him? Legally, you're still married to him and you're cheating on him with his brother, who you're like, Danny has a family with Drew and Danny this. And I'm sorry, I take that back. She's not thinking about Danny and the fact that she has a son with her husband and a daughter with his brother. Okay? It's all favoring Drew. If the writers want to say this storyline is a triangle, they're doing a piss poor job of showing that because Sam is favoring Drew. Sam is out of character because Sam fights for Jason's life more than he fights for himself. And for her not to be fighting for Jason's life right now and the life that she wants with him, the life that she wanted so badly. She did not care that Jason was in the mob. So a lot of her lines are bullshit. Are total bullshit. Talking about, oh, I can't go riding on motorcycles. I can't go chase. That's bullshit because she was doing that. She's always done that. You know, she got mad in 2006. When Jason walked away from her, when Manny shot her because of him and had made it difficult for them to have kids. Then you have in 2011, Frankel making up this thing about raping her, which I have issues with that. I have issues with that. You know, Sam is catering towards Drew. No. Writers, no. I'm a Jason and Sam fan that doesn't count anything Billy Miller has done as Jake Doe, what you call Jason Morgan, and now Drew. I don't count anything. Sam does not know that man, and you're ultimately making her look like a fool. Because when he turns out to be a bad guy and he's already abusive and she's divorced her husband, yeah, that looks stupid. There's so many things I can say about this, but you have made it so a lot of the Jason and Sam fans can't stand the Sam character at the moment because she's not in character. She's not. And as much as you do that, and as long as you do that, it's going to be worse. And writers, producers of General Hospital, this is a newsflash. The reason you have so much bullying and antagonizing when it comes to Jason and Sam fans and Drew and Sam fans is because of how you wrote the story. You wrote the story. I told you, as a fan came to you and got dismissed about the fact that Billy Miller never wanted to play Jason Morgan and has never played Jason Morgan, and you showed disrespect to the original Jason and Sam fans, and now we have to defend that coupling so badly that your actors are getting death threats. That's not our fault. That's your fault. That is totally your fault, and I'm going to call you on it because you did it. And the more you actively right now go Jason and Sam versus Drew and Sam, it's only going to get worse. You don't need to prolong the storyline. You need to make it so Sam hurries up and chooses her husband, or take baby steps to go back to her husband. Because you started the fan wars. You started the fan wars. And I'm not blaming Steve Burton. I'm not blaming Kelly Monaco. I ain't even getting on Billy Miller. Because honestly, how I feel about Billy Miller, he doesn't belong at General Hospital. He doesn't. He doesn't fit in. But then again, that's half of the characters on General Hospital don't fit in. Because it's not a seamless flow. It doesn't feel like an organic chemistry. As soon as Steve Burton came back, it was an organic chemistry that happened. The show flowed properly. Now, you have a lot of work to do. And if you keep this up, honestly, General Hospital, you're going to lose a lot of fans. A lot of fans are getting tired of this bullshit. It's bullshit when you really come and think about it. I know Sam's character like the back of my hand. I know Jason Morgan's character like the back of my hand. And it's bullshit to say that Jason doesn't put Sam first. It really is. You cannot say that Jason does not put Sam first. What is Jason doing now? He's putting Sam first. He's not thinking about his emotional state. He's not dealing with the fact that he's lost 5 years with his wife. She's not dealing with the fact that she's lost 5 years with her husband. But it's bullshit. He's doing everything that Sam asked him to do. And she's doing nothing but sitting there and babying Drew. And that's not right. She is a PI. Why isn't she being a private investigator? Why isn't she looking into this? Since when did Sam give up her PI license that she worked so hard to get and that she was like in 2006, she was never going back to the way it was before she got shot by Manny and almost couldn't have kids because Jason broke up with her? She said she was never going to be that dependent on a man again, and she's that dependent on Drew? How much disrespect do you want to throw out there? I mean, you know, you can't fool a fan who's watched the history. And you can't tell the fans that we don't know the history. And don't tell me if we don't like it, don't watch it. No, you do your job and you fix it. Because obviously, you need to stop fixing things that aren't broken, okay? Jason and Sam aren't broken. Yes, they have never had it easy, but it's ridiculous about how painful this storyline is from Jason's point of view, and you see nothing from Sam. Nothing from Sam, okay? But I know that Jason will probably give her the divorce because that's what she wants. It's not what he wants. It's not, she's not thinking about how much damage this is causing him. She says it, but there's nothing behind it. Now, where's the woman who fights for Jason's life?